Velarde put it front. Connor stopped by Martin to score. The rebound sneaks through. And it was tapped in by Monahan, I believe. Tipped on. Will Markstrom fights it off to score. The rebound. And it's Monahan again. His second of the period. Here's Connor. Ricochets. Monahan scores. First period hat trick for Sean Monahan. And it's 3-1 Winnipeg.
And those three goals for the former Flame coming in a 5-minute and 17-second span.